Older dogs have thinner bones, stiffer joints, and less muscle mass than younger dogs. Plus, because they're sleeping more, seniors need a special, comfortable place to rest. A plush bed of his own can make your senior's life more enjoyable. If he likes curling up, try a bed with sides. If he likes to stretch out, a longer bed or pillow might be the thing for him. There are even orthopedic beds available that offer super comfort. The bed should be placed in a draft-free area, but still close to where the family gathers. If your senior is having problems getting around and needs a mobility aid, look for a front leg or rear end support harness, which will provide your dog with the support he needs. For dogs with weakness in all four legs, you can find a model that goes around the middle of the dog. Older dogs can have a tough time negotiating tile or slippery linoleum floors. You may want to use non-skid mats or carpet runners on slippery surfaces. Portable ramps or steps will help an older dog, especially one with arthritis, climb into a car or onto the couch or your bed. Think about the temperature inside your home. Older dogs can't handle extremes of cold or heat very well because their temperature regulation is not what it used to be. In cold weather, try to cut down on drafts and never let your senior dog outside for too long. The biggest danger to your senior in hot weather is the car, which can heat up to life-threatening temperatures in just a few minutes. Never leave your dog alone in a parked car. When it's hot, make sure there's plenty of cool water available, as your senior can become overheated quickly. With just a few measures like these, it won't take much to make your senior dog comfortable and happy in your home. Your senior dog may not be as active as he once was, but making sure he has plenty of toys and chews can be a great way for him to get a bit of exercise and mental activity. A toy that can hide treats inside can occupy your senior for hours. Nylabone makes safe and fun toys and chews appropriate for your senior dog. Try rotating toys every few weeks so he doesn't get bored.